Also breaking this news, LeSean McCoy will officially retire as a member of the Eagles tomorrow. McCoy is a six-time Pro Bowler and the Birds' all-time leading rusher. He'll be honored after the first quarter of the Eagles-Chiefs game on Sunday. Chiefs head coach Andy Reid drafted McCoy 12 years ago, coached him for 4 years with the Eagles and a fifth season with the Chiefs. We'll have more on this developing story with Don Bell on Eyewitness News starting today at 4 o'clock.